This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Shadow Ball hits. It's down already. Rose Rape is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam! It went down! Ekans is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hit by Gumshot! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Torterra is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It hits. Ah, it was poison. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Torterra suffers from poison. Torterra seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Pineco is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Its speed fell. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A smashing blow! Slam dunk! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.